Hello, good evening. Today was the first day of my trip to the Air and Space Museum. Day one was spent at the Steven Udvar Hazy Centre here in Virginia. This particular museum has an area set aside dedicated to space exhibits. My favourite being, of course, the Space Shuttle Discovery, which you can actually get fairly close to, and you'll see how close we can get in the videos I'm about to show you. Another exhibit, well, it's not actually an exhibit they have, but another item of great interest is Columbia, the Apollo 11 command module. Now that's actually currently being restored. You can't actually get close to it, but you can actually see the restoration work as it's happening. The command module Columbia will actually be going on a tour coming up to the 50th anniversary. I think it's going to four different cities in the US, but there will be more information. I did get the opportunity to spend some time with a member of staff, Nick, who works in the public relations for the museum. He was able to talk about some of the exhibits there. That footage will be uploaded later. I do need to do a bit of editing. Now, the footage I'm about to show you is completely unedited. It's basically as I shot it, as I walked around the center today. It shows the Shuttle, it shows the Columbia, it shows you a number of other exhibits and artifacts. I hope you enjoy this, and if you ever get the chance, sorry, to go to the Air and Space Museum, it's certainly highly recommended. So I say this footage is a bit raw, but I hope you enjoy it.